In Andover, a beloved little girl's memory continues to live on, hoping to save other lives. Today is Sidney's Rainbow Day, honoring 5-year-old Sidney Olson. Last May, she was hit and killed by a tractor trailer in Elm Square while on her way to art class. Her family and the city have been working to make the square and city streets safer. Today, the community came together on closed streets to enjoy rainbow-themed activities, including a bike and scooter parade, and kids got safe riding lessons.